Hello everyone, in this video we are solving part 5th and part 6th of question number 4. Again you have to find the zero for this particular polynomial. So you have to find the value of x for which this polynomial becomes 0. So 3x is equals to 0. So the value of x must be 0 upon 3, or you can say 0. So the value of x must be equals to 0 so that this polynomial becomes 0. So the value of x for which this polynomial becomes 0 is 0. So the 0 for this polynomial is 0. In part this, again you are given a polynomial as ax, where a is not equals to 0, means a can be any value, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, anything. So if you want to find the 0 for this particular polynomial, you have to make this polynomial as 0, or you can say the value of this must comes out to be 0. So polynomial is basically ax is equal to 0. So the value of x must be 0 upon a, which is again 0. So the value of x in this case also must be 0. So this is the zero for this particular polynomial. Thank you.